opportunity, and the Coyotes hang on to deal LA a playoff killing 2-1 defeat.
I'll be curious to see what happens in LA. Are they going to change the general manager? Is Dean Lombardi's days numbered there? I think there's certainly some real soul searching going on at the upper reaches of the LA Kings management group.
Today, it was accountability time.
General manager Dean Lombardi and coach Daryl Sutter are both out.
The move comes after LA missed the playoffs for just the second time in the past 8 years.
That's starting to all line up for the LA Kings as one of the later seeds to get into the playoffs.
Dustin Brown,
yeah, scores!
With all the adversity that we've overcome, it'd be a real shame if we don't find a way to dig deep and get this done.
At long last, the Kings clinch their spot. Playoff hockey is coming back to LA.
Hey, Kings fans, are you ready? Huh? Are you ready? I need to hear you. I need to hear you right now. Right now. Let's go. Go, Kings, go. Go, Kings, go. Go, Kings, go! I can't hear you! I'm losing my mind! You need to lose your minds! Let's go! Ah!
What an incredible end to an incredible season.